Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Nox here with another video. As you guys all know, I'm a huge fan of anime. And today's video, we're going to be reacting to a NF song called Clouds. This is my, first time reacting to this song, listening to this song in general, because it just came out at 12 p.m. I was supposed to react to this at 12 p.m. for you guys, but I ended up waking up at 2 o'clock after taking my nap, and I'm going to be streaming in, 30 minutes or 40 minutes with my dad, because it's 2:20. So, I'm just going to go ahead and upload this probably around 6 or 7 or something like that after we're done streaming. Also, I'm in a lot of pain with my mouth, so I apologize if I sound weird or talk weird. And also, if you guys haven't checked out my first video of the day, definitely do that to the link down below along with my Twitch, where I'll be live in and about, I'll probably not be live when you guys see this upload, or maybe I will, I don't know. Either way, go check my Twitch out in the link down below so you can give it a follow so you know when I'm uploading. Also, be sure to hit the bell, it definitely helps out. But yeah, I'm super excited for this, and without further ado, I think we should just jump into the song. This is gonna be a really weirdly edited video because I don't want to get copyright, and I don't know if I will if I don't edit it, so yeah, I'm probably just gonna skip a lot and do it. You'll see. NF, by the way, before we get actually into the song, is one of my favorite artists, just saying. Alright, let's keep going. I love his style. I think he's such a really different kind of rapper. I mean, even though he's the same as a bunch of other people, he's different, you know? I guess that's just kind of how it works. I don't know. I don't know how else to explain it. That was fucking loud, and this is... I'm curious. Let's go back. Let's listen to that part again. What the... Okay. Feel myself evolving. Okay. Appalling, so much I'm not divulging. Damn. Been stalling. I think I hear applauding. Didn't he have a kid? I think he either got married or had a kid. I think he was already married, so I think he had a kid. I'm not sure if that's what was announced or whatever. But I also know that he hasn't released a song in a long ass time. I don't remember when the last time he released a song was. But I know it's been a long ass time. I was hyped the last time we released one, and now I'm still hyped because, you know, I've been waiting. I love NF. I think he's just such a good rapper, bro. It's so good to hear his music. Hey. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Oh my gosh. Songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call. I thought was ballsy, resulting. Bro, this is, what the hell is this? This is, I love this man, bro. He's so good, dude. And then this beat, the soundtrack sounds so good. And what you see today, proceed indulging. As always, the one trick pony's here, so quit your sulking. Want efficient?
I think that's always something he's been really good at. Obviously, he's good at rapping in general, so you don't have to think about that. But where the beat drops, you just... sucking at, obviously I just said a word from this one, but have you guys saw my last rap reaction? I was talking about how if you could rap on a song with a beat drop, obviously most people can, because that kind of is the main importance, so just ignore that as a comment in the last video. But rapping on a song with a beat drop is fun because it can give you a lot of different things you can do. He does that, and if you guys watched the last video, go check it out. The guy I watched, Sakan, did something a little bit different. He goes a little bit harder, louder and harder, but obviously he went louder, but not harder. You know, he just kind of, it's like he changed it, you know? Got ambition, sort of vicious. Yep, that's me. Oh. Not artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Ooh, wait, what's you? Me not artistic, born efficient, got ambition, sort of vicious. Yep, that's okay. It's me, and not artistic, not those things. Okay, I think prolific, artistic. You know, I think you're pretty artistic. Post cryptic, move swiftly. God damn, a mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed. Oh my, I'm playful with it. Yeah, basically, too great to mimic. You hate your bitter, no favoritism. That's oh, I like her hat, she looks cute. Wait. One sec. Oh, never mind, guys. If you want to know what my train of thought there, why I said never mind, I had a weird thought, but just ignore that. But I like the little cat. Aw. It's fine with me. Create the riddles. Portrayed and civil. Unsafe a little. Oh, yes, indeed. It's plain and simple. I'm far from brittle. That was awkward, but that was it kind of shows the back or the music. I really like this, dude. I'm Bruce Willis in the train wreck. I'm like trading your car for a new jack. I'm like having a burlesque on your paycheck. Ooh. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first step. Broke. Where am I going with this?
Dude, ignoring the video, the music itself is just very, very different. I don't want to talk too much about the video because the video is dope and all, but the music in general is what I want to focus on. Watching your kid take his first step. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent because he's too broke. So he's saying everything that is the awkward, is different. Saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent, instead of something else that was weird, obviously. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes. See? Inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable.
changing the bulb.
See, he did it again. He, when the beat drops, he does something that, like, else that's different than other people do, you know? Hey. I can be stopping, so if I have to, I will rock the boat. Hey. Hey. The easy road. That's just not the way I like the... Well, dude, it's just... I'm gonna let it play out, though. Bro, what you think's probably unfeasible. I've done already a hundredfold. A hundredfold. Incomparable. Replay value phenomenal. Beat selection remarkable. Slowly make down impossible. Rock no rollies. Beat selection, dude, that all those bars right there were very fucking accurate to this song and other songs. Replayable, like the replayable value. Then he said something about, wait, beat selection remarkable, slowly made down impossible. Beat selection, like, dude, I love his music so much, bro. I think everybody does who listens to NF. If you don't like NF's music, you know, it's personal opinion, but I love his music. So police, I don't hang around no phonies. I don't really got no trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup and codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Ooh. Gotta come around like homie. Man, yo. Hey, that's how it really be though. Like, listen. Codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Now they come around like homie. Man, y'all better back up slowly. Back up slowly. Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Oh my God, bro. Oh damn, did he just like walk out of a legit fire building? What? Slowly. Back up slowly. There it is again. How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Bro, this video is insane. Out of the back of my mouth, the close you get to my whistle. See, my initial thought was the way, but what can I say? I had to come visit. God, dude, he's just incredible. Like, he is so fucking good, dude. And I love his music just because it's so different from, like, other rappers nowadays. Like, I mean, yeah, you got, like, you got some rappers who do this who are, like, a lot smaller. But, like, this man's, like, he does such good music. It's, like just so, dude, I fucking love his vibe, bro. Check on you guys. Hey. You're doing all right. You're yearly socked. That's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop. Shake the whole industry. Put them in shock. Okay, I admit it. That's over the top. Not in the headlight looks every time. Oh, wait. What the fuck was that? Yo. Again with the beat drop and a lot with okay, I admit, you know, that's over the top. Oh shit, that my foot on the ground, I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. But some say I'm a great influence. I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could. Oh Hollywood, you think that you don't know me good? Hey. You think that you don't know me? I always raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm setting up camp. Oh my God, bro, this kid is I know he's a lot older than me, but like, it just, I gotta yeah, do you know me good? I always advance, say how I fail, you know I stand. Raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm setting up, can push all you want. Ain't moving an inch, I rarely miss. You know I'm relentless, ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am, and I don't regret it. I ain't gotta say it, they know where my head is. They know where my head is. Holy shit, bro. Bruh. Man, my dude's videos are so crazy. Like, oh, that was so good. Clouds the mixtape. So like, is there more than just the cloud? Like, is it just the clouds that's out? Because if there's just the clouds that's out, I'm gonna be so sad. Cause I want more music by this man, bro. If there's more music that's out, I'm not sure if I'll do more reactions to him unless you guys enjoy this video. But that was NF's cloud song. There was a lot of cuts there and splits because it's different than my normal nerdcore reaction where I could just react to it all the way through. I had to cut it a lot because your boy can't be getting copyrights, because then the video might not go out or I might not get it monetized. I don't really care to get it monetized, but I do want it to get out by today. Let me know what you guys thought of that. I thought that song was absolutely phenomenal. NF is one of my favorite artists. Like, he's on the top, like number one spot, like straight up. That's different from nerdcore for your guys' information. NF is just a straight, in my opinion, like rapper. Of course, you know, he doesn't obviously do nerdcore. I don't know what the hell I'm saying about that. But when I react to nerdcore stuff, I put them in a different category than actual like rappers. And I know that sounds like a scummy ass move, but that's just how my brain works. It's not me being a dickhead to them. NF is legit my top fucking artist. Like, I love this man. I think he's amazing. I think the way he raps is so different than everybody else, and I think everybody thinks like that if they listen to this man. I'm super biased to him. I like every song he drops. I've ever disliked a song by this man. So let me know what you guys thought. Of course, if you don't like him and you'd like this song, let me know. If you like him a lot and you love this song as well, let me know. I love this man. I think he's amazing. I'm going to be having this video uploaded later today. If you guys want to check out my Twitch and the link down below, do that for me. It means a lot to me, guys. I love you all. Check out my last video. Peace the fuck out.